Hey guys, what's going on? Unfortunate Healing here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to tele jump. So what you want to do is you want to go engineer, get any shotgun you would like, the Wrangler, and then any wrench. I'm going to use the Gunslinger. So what you want to do is you want to find a slope that you can build on. Go ahead and make a dispenser, any level you want. You know, that's going to be, we're going to use that for later on. So, let's get any metal you need. Oops, bye. And then, basically, you're going to want to build an exit next. And make sure it's like this. Not like horizontally. Then once that's being built, you can make your entrance vertical. So it makes kind of like a T. Now, just keep the teles at level 1, because basically, you're going to have to destroy them, and if you destroy one, the other one gets downgraded. So then what you're going to need to do is, like I said, I'm going to upgrade this up to level 2. I'm going to get some more metal real quick. Now, make sure the dispenser is somewhere where you can reach it. And then put it there. Then, go into the entrance.
Thanks for the ride.
Now, if you did this right, you're not going to be able to move. And there's a good reason for that. What you want to do is take your sentry of any choice and build it up to either level 1, or if you're using a mini sentry, just build it. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to need to shoot yourself with your sentry just a little bit. And then I believe the more you can do, like, damage-wise, the more you'll go fly. So basically, just do that. And then once you're ready, go ahead and destroy your entrance, and then you'll be flying. Anyways, guys, this is Unfortunate Healing. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it's kind of a small video, but I will be making another one today, so don't worry. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed and have fun with this little glitch. See you next time.